Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 5, 10, 15 and 20. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write down all the four numbers like this: 5, 10, 15 and 20. Next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, second and the last number is divisible by 2, so we'll divide only the second and the last number by 2, and other number we'll just copy it down. So this 5 will remain same. This 10 will become as 5 on dividing. This 15 is not divisible by 2, so we'll just copy it down, and the last number 20 will become as 10 on dividing. Now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? Only the last number is divisible by 2, so we'll divide only the last number by 2, and rest of the number we'll just copy it down, and the last number will become as 5. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 2, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. And this third number is divisible by 3, so we'll divide, and we'll be having all the number as 5. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 3, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5, and all the four numbers are divisible by 5, so we'll divide, and we'll be having all the number as 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 5, 10, 15 and 20 would be multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 times 2, then 3 and then 5. So let's multiply. The answer would be 60, or the LCM would be 60. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.